Making an action means to stress one note in relation to others. We have explicit accents, those are indicated in the sheet music, and we have implicit accents that are usually derived from the musical context and are generally more subtle. Dynamic accents are made by an increase in volume. You can play the note you want to stress louder, or you can give it a little click or bite with your index finger. Agogic accents are made by delaying the note a little bit or lengthening the note a little bit. In that way, the note is also stressed without making it louder.